Hello, everybody. What is going on? Gordon Atard welcomes you to yet another Wednesday live training with me here, the G Show. What's going on, everybody? So let me know where you're coming from, where you're tuning in. We see people from different countries, and I love to do this. Just jump on and every Wednesday and share with you some stuff. And in today's topic, we're going to talk about energy, guys. How can you use energy basically to build your business? Is it important? Is it one of the most important things? Or maybe it is what you know, or maybe the knowledge that you know. So it's a great discussion because a lot of people miss out when it comes to energy. They tend to really want to know everything before they start presenting, for example, their business or introducing their business or products or services towards people that they encounter, they want to do business with. So what is your take about energy? Is it something that you believe it's one of the most important things that you should apply every single time in your business? If you agree with me, type in number one in the comments below, because I believe, okay, I agree with you, because I believe that that energy is everything. You see, some people say that knowledge is power, but really, it's applied knowledge, what it is power, okay? It's not knowing everything. A lot of people tend to be reading books, for example, like from the morning till the evening, and they don't apply 1% of that into their life, into their business. So reason by why I put this topic together, in fact, this is free. I don't have any notes, just going that way, this training, okay, this Facebook Live. So energy is also underestimated as a topic, right? As a topic, a lot of people want to know the scripts, what to say, how to say it, the way you say it. But again, if you have the kind of energy builds your confidence, okay? So if you agree with me, click the thumbs up button. So energy comes with also having the right posture, believing in what you're doing, believing in what you're selling at the end of the day, believing in what you are providing if you're doing a service. So having and using the energy when you do a presentation, when you do exposure, when you talk with people, it influences others. Okay, it influences others. So if you go back in history, you might know certain leaders who have used their energy in different aspects. Some people uses their energy to influence in a great way, and some others influence others with their energy in a bad way. Like, think about, okay, go back in history, like people like Nelson Mandela, people like Martin Luther King, people like then on the bad side, people like Hitler, for example. Okay, he was a great leader, but he used his energy in a different way. Okay, so it is important. I always tell people, also on my team, that energy, guys, is the most important thing. You can know nowadays, even if you don't know how to explain every single slide that you're showing or every aspect in your business. I'm not saying that it's bad if you are informed about your product, which is important, but don't get into the nitty-gritty knowing everything before you step up in a way to start showing showing what you are selling, showing your service, showing your business, right? And a lot of people miss this. They want to be perfect before they get started. And let me tell you, that's gonna take a lot of work. So you've got to use your energy, okay? It's all about that. It's all about that. I see people that they don't know all the details and just use that one thing that we're talking about today, and they build massive business. They have massive business in different aspects, in also in their life. They apply energy also in their life, whatever they're doing. So it is a secret weapon for many people out there, and you should apply it. You should focus on delivering every single thing. If you're going out there tomorrow, if you're going tonight, you're gonna meet with a customer, you're gonna meet with a business partner, potential business partner, think about this. How can I use more my energy? If your energy is low, even when you're trying to call somebody or invite somebody, okay, the tonality comes, okay? The tonality is part of energy, right? So you've got to really see what gives you energy, okay? Because some, you know, we're humans. Some days we have high energy, some other days we have low energy, right? So how do you pump your energy up? How do you stay motivated so your energy is always up? So there's many ways. Maybe it's a music, it's a song, it's an album, it's a video that you watch that gives you that energy. Guess what? Listen to it every day. Okay, listen to it every day, because if it makes you feel great, if it makes you motivated, that gives you energy. Okay, and we are like a phone. Where is my phone? Where is we are like the phone, the battery of our phone. Okay, we need to be charged every single day. So how are you charging yourself? What is that you're doing to keep yourself motivated? It is a question that most people ask. How do I stay motivated when my business is not doing right? How do I stay motivated? It's because you don't focus on how you get yourself motivated every day, which is think about things that gives you motivation, that gives you a 10% charge, okay, as motivation. Is it a song? Is it reading a book? Is it listening to some audiobooks? What is it? Once you find it out, why you should change it? If it gives you motivation, use it on a daily basis. And this is this absolutely, we will see a different change when you go with high energy. Okay, you are electrifying the audience, electrifying maybe a Zoom call that you're doing, okay, by just using energy. Doesn't matter if what people are gonna say, don't get into it, okay? People are gonna say anything. Even if you do good in life, if you do good, bad in life, they're gonna say a lot of things. It's not you to participate in that. It's you, what you need to do, how I'm gonna impact the person who's gonna show up in the event, in the room, in the Zoom call, whatever it is that you're using. So base everything, okay, 90% energy. The rest are details. The rest is information. Nowadays, you can show a video about what you're doing. You can show maybe whatever it is, okay? It's not about the details, okay? For my friend who are greens, right? It's not about the details. It's about the energy. People are hooked. They're like magnets when they see someone that is giving them energy with what they say and with what they are transmitting. So use this. If you're building your own business, use this and see the difference. See what's going to happen. If you just listen to that favorite song that gives you motivation 1 hour, few minutes before you get on a call, before you get on a Zoom call, and see what's happened. Okay, a lot of people, I attend a lot of Zoom calls, and sometimes you see people who are just high energy. If you drop out the call, you need to really jump on again because of the energy. Some others, it's like, oh my God, okay, it's time to sleep, right? So again, use energy. I don't know if you agree with me. Let me know in the comments below. It's important to help you go on the next level when it comes to business, guys. When it comes to you maybe speaking with somebody, they say, what are you eating if you go with high energy, right? So that's my life for you. That's the 51st now episode of life. I just really wanted to jump in quick before I go on my next meeting on Zoom. So if you like this, share this around. If you found value out of it, maybe in the groups or with your teams. This is a generic training about energy today. So if you missed the other episodes, make sure you go. Also, if you are already subscribed to my YouTube channel, if you're watching this from there, because I put this on my YouTube channel in the Facebook live trainings, so people can watch them also on that platform. So again, thank you for watching, guys. Thank you for being here. You are great. God bless. blessing sending to you. I'm Gordon Attard. Thanks for watching, guys, once again, and bye-bye. See you on the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.